Why do you smile at me, baby, when I come over?
I love you.
When we're starting to walk to do the filming. Hi, folks, another update vid on what we've been up to on Butler's Empire. If you do like, give us a hit the thumbs up, subscribe, because we'd like you to share our videos about.
Share us about, share the love.
Coming in. Hey, what? You want to share the love? Come on.
No, they don't.
They say we do innuendos, baby.
Do we?
Yeah.
We're making you happy and keeping you cheerful.
British humour, that's what we like, the old innuendos. Anyway,
right,
she's just come back from down the... Ray, what bad times?
Oh, this pandemic.
Look at the state of me, Sharon, look.
State of me, love. I've been out, like, I've never got out, like, paint on my top. Don't care, no.
We're covered in filler and everything. Well, I am anyway. She's been doing the painting. We'll show you upstairs.
I'm all natural. I'm not being filmed.
How'd you get them grey bits right on your roots like that?
I haven't done there, love. What are you on about?
Anyway. Right, what have you been buying, baby? Show us.
Paint. That's pretty obvious, isn't it?
They've done the upstairs. You've done the painting on the walls. And the ceilings is nearly done. Again, we haven't to do bits and pieces sort of thing. It's not as if we could dedicate a whole lot of time to it. Because we have other things we have to do as well. But...
Time is running out.
We've
carpet's
got,
coming.
Yeah, the carpet. We've ordered the carpet for...
End of the month. And I've still
2 weeks?
Yeah.
Just two, under two
got
weeks.
Two Thursdays left. I've got a whole room to do.
So, anyway, that's another story.
But
she started another room up there as well. But anyway, we'll show you that in a minute. So you've had to go out and buy some more paint. What you got here?
I've got a pewter, warm pewter.
Pewter? What's the pewter for?
Grey. Tracy's room.
Oh, right, okay. So she's got 5 litres of that.
And this one is grey putty for the hallway.
Right.
There's a theme here.
Now, she's had to get another batch mixed up because when they initially first ordered the paint for the hallway, they only ordered 2.5 litres. They didn't come and see me. I would have told it to just order 5, don't mess about. And the reason why it was a hassle, because when they realised they didn't have enough, I had nothing to do with the painting. You realised you didn't have enough. You went down and ordered another paint, some paint. Trouble is that they chose a mixed colour. In other words, a colour that had to be mixed up. And there's always going to be variations. I don't care how accurate people say they measure them when they're mixing these colours up. You've only got to have one colour, which is a slightly different palette, more than what it was before, and that changes the shade of the colour. So as a result of that, when they started painting the second coat on, or the third coat, whatever it was a lighter can. It was a lighter colour. Mm. So as I said, don't mess about. Once you've done all that, go over, get a brand new 5 litre container.
Third time now.
Yeah, well, what?
Painting the walls.
Well, if you would have come to me, I would have told you, don't get 2.5 litres at a time. I didn't know it was pre-mixed colour. I would have told you that if you would have asked me.
Yeah, well, I didn't go down to Boston.
It's called experience, the voice of experience, Sharon. I would have told you. If you would have got just general paint off of a superstore, for example, off the shelf.
We don't go
then
to them.
I'm not saying that.
But saying that,
but common sense or knowledge, previous knowledge of doing this sort of stuff would have told you that their batches are consistent because they're not mixed by individuals. When you go to somewhere where it mixes your paint individually, no matter, even if it's car bodywork painting, they're normally pretty accurate, but there's always that chance that it could be a variation. They've got to get one more glob in of one colour to make your colour up, and it will change the shade of it. So next time, order enough to do the whole job, baby. It's better it's better to have too much than not enough. Oh, that was quite good. I like that. Look. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
No, look, it's on copyright.
Oh, yeah. Oh, not doing that, Sharon. Not with the way we've just done it. Anyway, we've had a little email come through, a letter rather.
I'll say that's not an email, that's a letter.
All right, Sharon. It's an electronic, proper letter.
That come in an envelope.
Off you go. Read it out, baby.
Hi, Martin. Forgot to add Sharon.
All right.
I hope you and the family are doing well. I will let you off.
Get on with it, Sharon.
Here enclosed are two West Midlands Mini Owner Group stickers for your wall. One with a classic Mini and one with a modern Mini. I created the West Midlands Mini Owners Group 3 years ago to bring Mini owners throughout the West Midlands together to go to meet, share photos, advice, tips, tricks and much more. I also have a YouTube channel dedicated to my Mini performance parts, modifications, etc.
I'll put the link. If you type in his name, which is Ben Rolfe, which is just below us now, you'll find his actual YouTube channel. But the two stickers he sent us for the Wall of Fame I'm going to put one on mine. I'll give one to Gary to put on his. So thanks for that, Ben. And I did have a look at your videos. Yes, you do quite a nice video, actually, my son.
My son?
Well, not my son, sorry. My two sons. One's at work, one's...
One's budget man.
But you know, nice videos, keep them going, and you should start doing well, matey. Anyway, matey. Right, let's go and show what we've been up to, shout again.
Matey.
We're doing bits as we can. Sorry, baby.
I don't like that.
I don't normally pull your hair, love. Oh, no. I normally pull your ponytails when I'm standing behind you.
Bunches, sack. Ponytails one, bunches is two. Get it right, man.
Let's go. Come on, you old blinking painter. Up you go. Turn that light on, shower in the hallway. Can you brush the floor as well? How many hands you got?
Stick the broom up the arse.
Oi, slow down, white lady.
Go on,
you can't hear what you're doing, shower. Come on, up you get. She started doing this as well, people. I don't know if you like it or not, but these were totally... I'm asking
them
if...
Don't you like it?
Eh? I don't like it, Shell. I love it.
I was going to thought of doing that grey to match in, but...
No, you don't want to do that grey, baby. That looks all right, believe me. They was all brown, them balustrades there. So they've done a little bit of a right relief there. It actually makes the room look bigger as well, so... Nice job.
Oh, what is that done for ages?
So, you can't really see the colour at the moment, but it's a like a grey... colour. Turn them top lights on, Sharon.
Oh,
I'll do it then. I'll do it. Stop moaning. Anyway, so coming down here, you probably see a bit of a difference. It's getting there. We've got some charcoal grey carpet to go all the way through. The light switches are going to be
finished
a chrome. Well, of course they will, Sharon. So this is what Charlotte and Sharon have been getting in. Oh, Charlotte's done this room, has she? So this was a very dark and dreary room.
It was not.
Yes, it was.
It was not.
It's a lot brighter in here now. Oh, the curtains are down, that's why.
It's not dark and dreary, was it, Charlotte?
Charlotte?
No.
No, I didn't. Where is she?
She's down here, little Rapunzel.
She's painting, look, she's done, in the corner. We've got a little mouse in the corner. Look, there's Charlotte, look.
Bloody dark and dreary.
Now this, what colour's this, Charlotte? Off-white, I think you said?
Ottawa.
Ottawa?
Off-white. That's a pop group, wasn't it?
Ottawa. Ottawa. Hands up. Go on, do the dance. Hands up, baby, hands up. Go on, give me your heart. What's that?
Heart,
unbelievable. Here we go. Do it again. Hands up, baby, hands up. No. Give me your heart. Shout. No. 1979 that was, look. I used to do that, look.
1979 you didn't.
No, it was 1980, I think, wasn't it?
A beautiful wedding that. Yeah. My son's wedding.
Is it? Put it on. Stand like that.
People actually didn't recognise me when I was standing up with me dressed
you,
on.
You look like a shuttlecock. Come on. Anyway, let's have a look at this panelling. Look, Charlotte done this. Look, sticking up around Charlotte. They might as well know who you are, Charlotte. You're Jimmy's little girlfriend, didn't you?
Little
girlfriend.
No,
it's Jimmy's short. Look, she's standing up there. Look. So Charlotte done this over here.
She's only got my favourite paintbrush.
Hey, hold on, Charlotte. What's that?
My favourite paintbrush, that one.
What do you mean, your favourite paintbrush?
Cutting in.
It's a good... Perfect. But this room, Sharon, I tell you, it's a lot brighter, isn't it?
No, it's so dark.
This was blue in here before, but yeah, these panels look lovely, don't they? Look, the older... She's done wood, you make them. What's that wood, Charlotte?
Yeah.
MDF wood, cut down to make it look like a panel wall. I think it looks lovely, Sharon. It looks authentic, doesn't it?
Very good.
Although it's a bit of a mess in here at the moment. We've got to sort the lighting out. Obviously, I'm going to do another light... up there, and I'm going to put some as I told you, some LEDs down here. I may try and get another switch line down here to switch these both separately, so that's that. But as you can see, everything's upside down. Lucky enough, we got spare rooms up here, so
not dark and dismal like this room was.
What,
just the night time it was.
What is,
shut it,
look at her go. Look, what's that ceiling? Is that going to be white, Charlotte?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah,
I think you should make it all the same color.
No, why? Shell, you got your choice to do. Let them do their choice.
I'm sitting, I've just got the paint out.
Anyway, let's come show them where we've got in the bathroom, Sharon.
Excuse me.
What?
That is going to be the same colour.
What is?
This. It all looks white, doesn't it?
Well, yeah. It's off-white, isn't it? Yeah.
What size tin is that?
5 litre. That's good, I like it. That radiator's got to be painted, shall we? Did we get radiator paint?
We've got some somewhere.
Yeah. Right, let's come out here. This is what I've been up to. Still got loads to do. I've been getting on now, as you can probably see, with the tiling now. This is the look we've gone for in here. We've got these little relief tiles along there, down around the middle there, but there we go. And these tiles have got to be continued just to that end wall there. And then this feature wall here is going to be taken in with a different set of tiles all around to there, basically. So that'll be one whole different type of tiles. You had the glass doors on there. I know that's a bit of a mess in there at the moment, but yeah, we like it. Looks nice. Turn the lights on. There we go. We've got the grouting to do in there, obviously, but yeah, you get the idea anyway. But no, lovely. And this thing, absolutely useless. Where is it? We had this thing. With these type of tiles, when you push down to break them, this bar to break them, you've got a little bar there. And because these tiles are actually quite thick, actually. Oh, hello. Where are we? These tiles are actually quite thick. They're Italian tiles, and of course, you don't want to break them. So the way I've had to cut them now, this all these bars flex upwards, basically. When you push down, the bars flex upwards. I've actually got one of these diamond cutting wheels now, which is I've been using to cut, because you need them. You can only cut straight lines with them things, as you well know. So if you want to go around a corner like there, you have to sort of notch them, and that's what I've been doing with a grinder, basically.
Can I just say something?
What?
I want to ask somebody's opinion that watches the show, which I didn't know who watched the show. It's Matthew George, or Dorge.
Right.
Do you like what we're doing? Because we didn't know you watched this show. I've just found out that you watch all our shows.
Do you?
Do you want a sticker from us?
So, hello, Matthew. I didn't know you watched our videos.
Oh, I'm shocked.
And I'm glad you do, because it's one more... Oh, you hit that subscribe button, Sharon.
Oh, my God, yeah. Otherwise, if you have, you can have a sticker.
So, yeah, you've got to listen to this. Listen to this, yeah? This here, right? This is what we've been doing, me and Sharon, as you were. Well, I've been.
No, you've done.
I've done
this. I'm not taking.
Stand back, Sharon. Stand back, Sharon. Look, I've been doing this. That's what I've been doing.
I've been cleaning them.
And anyway, so it's obvious, right? What we've been doing, it looks all right. I think it looks all right. Anyway, she spoke to her brother. Listen to this.
My nutty brother.
She brought him up here just for a bit of a wind up, because you know, on the other wall, I done the, like the fill-in patchwork stuff, didn't I? Like with all the old tiles, to bring the tiles up to level. So
hang on, could you not call that in a museum? These weird things where they have things of rubbish.
Can I tell the story? Otherwise I'll forget it, Sharon. Anyway, she brought the phone up and she done this. She brought the phone round. She said to him, what have you been doing? And she went, oh, Martin's been tiling the shower. And she showed him this, look. All these different things. He went, oh, yeah, I like that. Oh, like that it was, look. He said, yeah, I like that. Oh, especially like them ones, yeah, he says. Didn't he,
them really old-fashioned ones.
She thought that was the finished article. After I've done something like this, Shell.
She's my brother, isn't
she? Well, it could be, Shell. Who knows what your brother is.
Marv's your brother.
Do you like that? So these, we bought these as a bit of a relief, tile. Go and get them down, Shell, it's down there. Go and get it down there, go on.
What a relief.
No, the tiles. Oh, be careful, Chef.
You've worn that one out.
I know. So this is what they was. They come in sheets like that, basically.
They're a bit bigger than that.
They're quite nice, actually, Chef, aren't they? So what we're going to do, I did say to Charlotte, put them on the window ledge, go along.
I think that's quite nice.
Yeah, but I know, but Charlotte made a good point. She said it might be a bit uneven to put things on.
Is it?
Well, it is, actually. It could be, yeah. If you're holding, you know them toothbrush holders? There you
are.
Oh, yeah, well, we'll do it on that then. Look, could you do it on that, Chef?
No.
Anyway, Sharon.
Hang on. Shell. Let's just see how uneven it is.
Oh, no, that's not a sign of unevenness, Shell. That's level. That's you can have a bobbly surface and it can still be level. Sharon?
It is, though. Look.
What?
Level.
I'm not saying that.
But
you can look, come here, look. You can still have a bobbly surface. If you've got a little small jar standing up like that, look. You alright?
Nice.
Look, take that off. If you've got, not that, the level.
Oh, my fucking mind.
If you've got a small jar standing up like that on there, like that, what can you do with it?
Just leave it on there.
Well, it'd fall over, wouldn't it? Yeah?
No.
Oh, that's lovely. Well done, baby. So anyway, no, so we've opted to have the flat tiles around there, but around where the basin's going to be, look, mind you, it's myself, you're in the way now, Shell. Where the basin's going to be there, I've got to put the basin temporarily in place so that we're going to have the splashback will be them. So they'll be going along around the top of the basin there, sort of thing, yeah? Yeah, just to break up the actual wall like that breaks up, that sort of thing, yeah? What do you reckon?
Yeah, but it'd be lower, wouldn't it?
Yeah, well, you'll have a square, Sharon. You'll have a square of them tiles. The two there will continue along the top, along there, along that edge, right?
Oh,
and then you'll have like a tile relief.
Like that.
What did I just do?
No, I'm saying, is that what you mean?
Yes.
Lucy, yeah, it's true, I won't be in your videos anymore. You lose all your viewers.
As you've said many times, baby, this is Butler's Empire Channel. You feature in Butler's Empire Channel, yeah? So you're expected to be in it. It's your duty to be online, on screen, rather, yeah? So anyway, that's that.
No,
I'm glad, hope you like it anyway. As I say, we've got plenty to do here. I'm going to be doing a bit more in here today. Today's Saturday, obviously, and, well, I didn't say obviously, I don't know why. Well, we'll leave this little one here for the moment, but you can see what we've been up to. Thank you very much. Don't forget, check out Ben Rolfe. He's a channel, I'll leave a link in the description to his channel, and he does, as I say, mini stuff. New and old, I think, but as I say, check. I'll put this sticker on the Wall of Fame. I'll do that in another video show, because I'm upstairs at the moment. So we will put them on our Wall of Fame. Ben, keep a watch out for it to go out there. And anyway, thank you very much for watching this little fast blast to see what we're up to.
Thanks.
So we'll see you in the next video. Don't forget, please hit the subscribe button if you do like our videos.
I recommend us to other people.
Yeah, put us about if you don't mind. If you've got any friends, we haven't got any friends, so we can't recommend it to anybody.
We've told our friends, we can't go no further.
Apart from them people, show. They're our friends. Yeah? Anyway, thanks very much. And ring that little notification bell. Set your preferences to all. That way you'll get notified. Barney, he can't hear us, shall. Barney, why do we clap?
He's left a bit. Sometimes, I've noticed he can...
He can hear, shall.
He can hear certain noises, can't he?
Yeah, I tell you what, I want to hear from you.
No, you're having a cup of tea.
Get the kettle on, baby. No. Let's go. Thanks very much, folks. See you in the next video. And until then...
Bye.
Every time, bye for now, baby.
No, I'm bye.
You've got to do it.
What I like.
Oh, you attitude, didn't you? You beat me up, didn't you? You beat me down, didn't you, with a stick? Hey?
Yeah, I can hear
him. Here he comes. Come on, come on, come on, get him. Come get Barney, look. Pick him up, baby. Pick him up, go on. He's old and slow now, a bit like my little wifey. Go on, up you get, Cher. Go on, I'll get him. I'll get him. Come on, baby.
Look.
Look, my two favourite dogs, look. Hey?
Where's your little friend Josie, isn't it?
Look, he looks old, baby. Look, he's getting old. He's 12 this year, Cher?
13.
13 this year, look. He's a teenager, Cher. He's actually the oldest in the house. He's a bit unsure, Cher. Aren't you, mate?
How can you not love him?
I love him. I'll stroke a pair of you, look. Come on, baby. Let's go and get the kettle on. Put him down, shall we?
There you go, mate. Prince.
See you later, folks. Hope you've enjoyed what we're up to anyway. Shall? Toot and Carmen. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, I think,
hey, of course they are.